Connor, it had been a while since you'd been hit like that many times. Was it something the offensive line wasn't doing, or were they just in your face every time?
That's just a really good defensive front. Nothing our offensive line did wrong. They're darn good front.
Do you think their physicality threw the offense out of sync a little bit?
I don't know if it threw it out of sync, but it limits what we can do. You know, we can't call downfield passes. We don't have time. We don't really have time for downfield passes. You know, we got people open all night. We're just unable to hit them, you know. I didn't have enough time. You know, I should have done a better job, you know, trying to scramble line around.
Thank you.
young, but they're talented. So they got to find a way. They need to, you know, grow up and realize we don't have time for them to be freshmen. We don't have time for them to make freshman mistakes, and they need to grow up and make some plays for us.
One more for Connor. Keep these guys moving through.
Back half of the season, after this game, facing probably the conference's best defense, what do you take from this and what are your goals offensively?
Yeah, I mean, we got guys open all night. We just weren't able, you know, to hit them. You know, we're really young up front, and I think they exposed us a little bit. But, you know, it's my job to figure out a way to score points.